just glad it's over. I'm glad it's over.
More than 10 years of alleged animal abuse at a Mercer County woman's property is finally over after investigators rescued 198 dogs from her home.
Took all weekend. It took a lot of man hours. Took a lot of volunteers and rescues.
59-year-old Karen Plambeck was arrested on August 12th on three counts of animal cruelty, a felony punishable by up to 1 to 3 years in prison.